which is keeping our Springtrap every minute, every day. One of our citizens is running an emergency drug overdose. Many better things. Never see what's on the news tomorrow in our Springtrap nation. Contact me with America's silver again now. This disease destroys you.
Back again. I didn't see the thing I did, so yeah. It's just worth it. Okay, first of all, we don't have that, that Springtrap is William, but his sister Christian Springtrap is Micheal. So who is actually the real Springtrap, William or Micheal? Well, first of all, it could be actually really an Aston, but this is okay, so it's my so
having
up my sister. Stop! Stop! Sorry. So first of all, it could be Micheal, because in SL it says this line.
Welcome back to Dave on the ID. It seemed an unlikely friendship.
Micheal? There. That's what it says. So it doesn't talk about William at all. But William is Michael's father. So it might not be William. Maybe he doesn't exist in this world. Maybe he's just over there, kind of like some kind of like sad dude.
Police had their big break.
A tipster told them a man named Dave Shepard.
Aside from holding a jar, I don't draw a good knowledge of it, yes. Plus, it does talk about Micheal. If you do not see what happened, I'll type it again. This is his line. This is location. This is Micheal's. Micheal's! Micheal's father. And it says also. I'm going to find him. So this is the first one. Second, Springtrap, possibly Micheal.
In 2010,
It might be Micheal, it might be Afton, it might be his father, apparently. So, who is the Springtrap?
Well, Mike didn't like it one bit. The two buddies tossed around some bizarre schemes to try to break up Rochelle and Joe.
Hey, by the way, yes, I do play Roblox. I just wanted to draw this. Okay, so it's not here. Maybe my latest pictures? Somewhere out now. I don't know where it is, so that's great. Anyways, it might be Micheal. Might be. So, sorry if I haven't been speaking in a while. It's just, I hate speaking. Yes, I can't draw, so. So, yeah. There you go. Okay, I'll see you guys later.